Good morning and welcome back to the Sheep Fitness Studio workout of the day. Today we're going to go ahead and focus on our abdominals. Please make sure that you remember one thing, and that is that you cannot spot reduce. It's a combination of nutrition along with a good cardio program, a good cardio workout, which I hope you are following us on our YouTube channel for the Sheep Fitness Studio. So it's going to be a bit of a challenge. I haven't done this workout. It's going to be about a series of 5 exercises. We're going to be doing increments of 10, 8, 6, 4, and 2. Let's see if I can get through this workout. I don't know if I can, and if I seem to forget something, I know Natalie's going to be here to definitely remind me that I forgot something. She and I are challenging each other today because, as I said, I have not done this workout. It is a burner, and we shall begin. Here you go. My girls in the back, of course, Natalie, Carla, Yadi, and Julie, and Justine. We're here. They're going to do the modification. Natty and I repeat, we're not doing the modification. On the floor, please, we're going to begin. First exercise is going to be 10. All of the 5 exercises are going to be 10 repetitions. The first one is a plank jack, and then a very slow mountain climb cross. Abs are nice and tight, shoulder back. You want to make sure that the shoulders, elbows, and wrists. I'll go through some of the modifications if I need to, and it's going to go like this. One, slow. Are we ready? Begin. Quick, slow, and pull. It doesn't matter which leg leads, as long as you're doing the mountain climb slow. One, please begin. one. It's harder if your shoulders are off the floor, easier if you push your head down. Exhale. Again, it's easier if your leg is high, harder if it's slow. Push, push, push.
Or down, low or high, as long as you're doing this.
abdominals, a little bit more than just a lot more mental upper part abs. All the way down. One leg out. Cross. The knee should be over the hip. Really push your abs in and begin. One. Exhale. Push that knee away from your shoulder. In. Roll it up. More jacks. Slow cross. Mountain climb. Abs in. Chest up. Lift. Push your arms away from the floor. Begin. Slow. I told you that was here to save me. And dolphin plank. Woo! That's all by itself. Alright, here we go. Down. Can we just do one more and stop halfway? So I want you to really engage that mind-muscle connection, pushing your hips as far out as you can without touching the floor, without using your back. It means what? Push your abs in, and lower. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Squeeze glutes. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Whoa. All right. You ready? There we go. Get together. Slowly roll back. Woo! And we go up, slow and control, one more, exhale up, last one, hold, I want you to really keep breathing out, ready, but don't breathe in, breathe out, I can't do this and talk at the same time, I'm going to go ahead and guide everyone, ready, exhale more, keep breathing out, don't breathe in, 10 counts, 1, 2, keep breathing out, 3, 4, 5, 6, you're getting deeper and deeper, don't take in any breath, ready, now you hold that deepest contraction that you have, blow it out, now hold for 10, 9, keep that space between your chin and your chest for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and slowly bring it down, moving on, next one was a kick. A suggestion I have is not to place the hands underneath your hips because it does compromise the muscle you're working. So, either here or here, take your legs into froggy position and we do froggy kicks. Begin. One, two. All right, here it is. Hold. A little bit higher. 10, 9, 8. I want you to hold. The idea is, once again, exhale. We're not going to hold too long. Inhale. Exhale all the way out. Blow it out, blow it out, blow it out for about 10 count. 1, keep blowing. 2, keep blowing. 3, keep blowing out. 5, 6, keep blowing out. 4, 3, getting really internal. Think of that internal lower oblique muscle, lower ab muscle. Now you hold. Hold that contraction for 10, 9, 8, all the way. No breathing in. Keep breathing out and holding for 5, 4, 3, 2, and release it. Oh. Next one.
Let's all right. Just finish.
And we take that knee up. We press. 1 and 2. All right. So we're going to work here. Ready? Push both knees above your hip. From here, I want you to take the hands against your leg, pushing that lower ab as far in as you can. Ready? And push in. 10, 9. I want you to feel like there is a wall right here, and you're pushing all the way. Push. Knee over the hip. Now push. Push. Nope. Push your legs in. There you go. Push. 8, 7. Keep pushing. Get that spur. Keep pushing. Yeah, there you go. Push. And slowly bring it down. Drop those legs. All right, let's go. We're going to go ahead and arch the back for a nice stretch. Exhale all the way down. Legs out. Extend the arms out. And again, lift and arch that back. Up. We hope this was a good challenge for you guys. Stretch it out. If not, please make sure you follow us on Instagram, on Facebook, or subscribe to our channel and do the workout with your loved ones. Or repeat again. All the way out. We're going to go ahead and take those legs in. Slowly lift up. We're going to turn around so we can actually make sure that you're arching that back. Get a nice deep stretch in the abs. And again, arch, look all the way up. Every single day, as long as you are doing one extra rep, one extra set, one extra minute. That's called progress. We're going to slowly roll it up. Breath up, inhale, exhale. One more time. We're going to take a nice deep breath up, inhale, taking the arms above the shoulder, and you're just going to come back, get a nice stretch again, come back to the center, exhale down. We thank you for joining us today. She Fit the Studio, She Fit the School. We hope this workout was good. Have a beautiful day, guys. Thank you. Don't forget to like us.